positions that he was creating. He was playing classic Chicago house, Detroit techno, all the great stuff from New York like Liquid Liquid and ESG. And then he was mixing in rock tracks. You know, you'd hear Frankie Goes, get it, get it, get it, ordinary juxtapositions, these really surprising tracks that he pull out of nowhere. This music box. An example of what he was doing at that time, one of the biggest hits ever, What's this guy been doing for 9 years? Why did it take him 9 years to make a record? Well, he's making a lot of money.